are you? Happy 4th.
Happy 4th to you. I'm standing here with Kelly Ayotte. Granite Rock is here at the Laconia 4th of July Parade. We're all in the setup area. Kelly, I just asked you the question. I'm going to ask you again because all of you are busy. What event is this for you today already?
This is my 3rd parade, and you know, I think about it, though. You think about how hard our founding fathers worked when they signed the Declaration of Independence. So that's nothing. It's great to see people out celebrating such a wonderful country. And I've got one more event to go to today, but looking forward to this parade.
Okay, one question I'm going to be asking everybody, and I've already asked a couple, but I'll ask you now. When you first started this campaign trail, you probably had some expectation of how hard it was going to be. Now I'll ask you a few months down the line, has it been harder, easier, or about what you thought?
Well, this is my first run for political office, and I have such respect for anyone who puts their name on the ballot. It's a lot of hard work, but it should be a lot of hard work to earn the people's vote.
So, percentage-wise, 50% harder, 25% harder?
At least 25% harder.
25?
Yes.
I'm hearing that a lot.
Absolutely.
All right, Kelly.
Thanks.
I got to go line up,
so
do you.
Have a great day.
And thank you for spending a moment with Granite Rock.
Thanks. Take care.
Okay, bye-bye.
Bye.